Nash. And we'll work it out of the zone. Rangers develop a 4-on-1. Nash scores! Oh, he's hot! And the Rangers grab the lead on Rick Nash as he continues the hot streak.
Now, Sam, Mike Fisher, who's a center iceman, gets stuck on defense. You'll see him number 12 here. And watch the move Nash puts on him. A couple, and they just blow by them. So he gets a chance to freeze him, and now he gets past him. Now he's got time and a little space, and what a wrist shot over the shoulder of Pecorine. Domination most of this game by Nashville, and as we've seen the Rangers many times in the past, they'll score.